How to apply window decals. When applying your decal to your window, ensure you locate the front of the decal. Next, clean the area where the decal will be placed. Tape your decal to ensure proper placement before sticking it to your window. Next, carefully remove the backing once the decal is in the correct placement and remove any wrinkles or bubbles. Lastly, remove the protective layer and smooth your decal one last time. For printed decals, contact Speed Pro.